The Birmingham Bears were on the hunt for a third successive win in this year's NatWest T20 Blast, and in so doing closed the gap on group leaders Durham Jets. Their target for victory, 164. Ian Bell took the attack to England teammate Ben Stokes in the power play, hitting him for back-to-back sixes in the fourth over. The first straight down the ground, the second pulled magnificently in front of square as the Bears reached 50 inside the power play. So it was important that Scott Fawcett provided the breakthrough with Varun Chopra a trap leg before. With the run rate required increasing, Will Porterfield eased the pressure with a big heave off the bowling of Collingwood. But Bell proved a steady influence and went to his fifth T20 half century off 45 balls. Birmingham seemed to have victory in their sights with the veteran batsman in full flow and the boundary being plundered regularly. The England man went past 1,000 T20 runs and was scoring to all parts of the Riverside ground. A John Hastings slower ball finally accounted for the wicket of Bell, out for 90, his highest score in this format of the game. Laurie Evans came and went for a duck, but Porterfield's patient innings got the Birmingham Bears over the line with five balls to spare, finishing on an unbeaten 41. But the man of the match was undoubtedly Bell, who played an excellent innings to ensure the West Midlands side picked up another 2 points to move into the top three with a fine win over the league leaders.